When characterizing the performance of catalysts in a benchtop reactor, sampling of the product stream is essential for determining conversion and selectivity. Gas phase products are easily analyzed in a GC. However, for reactions producing multi-phase products, separating these phases can be difficult. To address this challenge, Micromeritics developed the patented L2 separator as the perfect tool for reactions with multi-phase products, such as Fisher Tropsch. The proprietary L2 separator can separate gas from liquid at operating pressure with very low dead volumes of approximately 0.5 milliliters. The modular construction of the L2 allows it to easily be added to FR100 and FR200 benchtop reactors, upgrading their capability to perform gas-liquid-liquid separations. It consists of a low-volume vessel with precise Peltier temperature control and two patented level sensors with a very linear response to the dielectric constant of the liquids. The vessel has one inlet for the reaction product and three outlets. Gas exits at the top, and two for the immiscible liquid phases at the bottom. Typically, the liquids consist of low-density hydrocarbons and an aqueous phase. In the L2 separator, each sensor is specifically calibrated for the liquids. Thus, the hydrocarbon level sensor is fixed at the top so that it only encounters the lighter phase, whereas the aqueous phase level sensor is at a lower position. Each sensor monitors the level and communicates with the drain valves to maintain a constant level of the liquid phases with high precision. The high-performance micrometric valves ensure that every new drop of liquid is collected and precisely monitored. Thanks to this patented design, when the reaction products enter the L2 separator, the Peltier cell condenses the liquids. The aqueous phase drops to the bottom, creating a hydrostatic seal at the outlet. As the level rises, hydrocarbons create another seal at the second outlet. To learn more about Micromeritics L2 liquid gas separator and how it can enhance the separation performance of your catalyst experiments, visit micromeritics.com/FR.